Last question, guys. Manny said that he was already in talks with Floyd for a rematch. You said, you know, obviously they're going to come to you and say, Freddie, what do you think of this fight? If the Mayweather fight is on the table, is that a no-brainer, Freddie? You're going with that fight no matter what, or will you still consider other options for him at this point?
No, that if they offer us that fight, I want to see Manny fight him healthy. Because I was one of the few that didn't want that fight to happen with the shoulder injury. The thing is, I got outvoted. You know, the thing is, it was a big fight. They said, if you don't want this fight happen now, it will never happen again. And then everyone said, well, you know, it's big money and so forth. And I don't really care about the big money, but the thing is, I actually care about the fighter. So I hope that injury healed up well. I think Manny can do much better against him. Manny watched the fight with Bob Arum, and they both come to the conclusion that they won the fight. A lot of fans came up to me at the airport the next day and told me we got robbed. I didn't really think so myself, but a lot of people saw that fight differently than I did. But I don't know. Do you think he won the fight?
I don't know. I don't think so. But
a ton of people came up to me and they told me that we got robbed. But I didn't think so. But that's how it goes, though.
Freddie, you know, he talks about retirement, but have you thought about retirement yet, Freddie? How long is your career left? Because it's different for trainers. It's cerebral. It's not physical.
I had a bad back right now, I know, and it's going to give me a lot of problems, but I'm not going anywhere yet.
Glad to hear that.
All right, thank you, guys. Thank you, Freddie.